Things not to do in the event of a burn. Never place ice directly on the skin, as it can cause frostbite and increase the damage already present. Avoid applying ointments or oils that interfere with the natural healing process. Don't break any blisters on burned skin, as this could lead to infection. Don't cover the burn with cotton or adhesive tape. It will keep the wound from breathing and it could become infected. Avoid removing any burned clothing that has stuck to the skin. It's essential to see a doctor to clean the area. Don't touch any serious burns. It's best to see a doctor as soon as possible. Never apply the following to a burn: toothpaste, butter, talcum powder, or lotion. They will only make the wound worse. Some reminders for treating burns that don't require medical attention. Aloe. Aloe vera gel has anti-inflammatory properties that speed up the healing process of wounds and burns. You can apply the gel directly from the leaf of the plant to help relieve pain and heal the wound. Raw honey. Honey has antibacterial, antibiotic, and anti-inflammatory properties that help promote the treatment and healing of burns. A little honey can be applied directly to the wound. Calendula. Calendula oil has antiseptic and pain-relieving properties to reduce inflammation and help heal wounds and burns. Calendula extract is available as a cream, gel, lotion, or oil, and you can choose which one you use.